Alex, are there two females or more? Because it looks like some of the other lions that are in that group are smaller. Are those also cubs?
Okay, you're talking about the group that I'm laying down?
Yes. Yes.
So, counting, there is one lioness to the left of everybody?
Yes. Yes.
And then you go to the... There is one, two, three...
Cubs, right?
Do you have binoculars or are you seeing?
I do.
Okay.
I do.
Because I thought that.
So I can count like four lioness in that point, the okay. Main one. And then the cub is like one, two.
And then the third one that's walking.
And the third one is the one that walking.
Holy crap. So four lionesses, two males, and three
so
cubs.
So they can be five lionesses.
Wow.
Counting for those laying down together, I got four lionesses there. And then the other one is the one by herself.
Mm-hmm.
So I think five lionesses. Three cubs.
Oh yeah. Five lionesses, three cubs, two males. That's a big pride.
Yeah, and they can tell that cannot be the size of the pride. There should be some other lioness somewhere and the cubs.
Probably part of their eating.
Yeah, because the whole pride cannot have only three cubs.
Mm.
Right.
The other little baby's walking towards Dad.
I was wondering if he was going to stop by Dad too.
Yeah. Oh, the knocker is close.
He's walking towards Dad too.
Rubbing his head again to the dad and then go. Oh,
look at him.
Lay down there.
Oh, and Papa gives him love.
Now he's moving on.
That's like giving him a respect.
Yep.
Rub his head.
Like, hey, Dad.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Where's Hunky? What happened to the other male? He's behind the bush.
Yeah, he was just flat.
So that's Daddy then.
Daddy. Yeah. They're both Daddy. Okay. But, yeah. Because if
they
are not...
It's just a pile of lions.
A pile. Alright.
Are you ready to move on?
Mm-hmm. There is two in pants.
Yes, we're good.
You know what happened is the baby was in the front side and she was not be able to get around to catch the baby. story is how are they coming toward the lion and see the kill, trying to wake up, like, wake up, the kill.
Yeah. The thing is, yeah, you can't even see the lion.
No, they're
now they're all like
they're
hiding
in position.
He's gonna come running all the way back here, Aaron, and jump in the truck.
Okay, that's cool. I will just.
You didn't go straight. You kind of.
No, you didn't.
It's interesting. I wonder why.
Oh, no.
She's blinking her eyes.
She's like welcoming him.
Is she? Oh yeah, look at that.
Jeremy, because the light is, she just peed right there.
That they notice him over there.
You know, the male is not hiding himself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's just like, okay.
The females and the cubs are back there behind the grasses.
Females are taking away the cubs.
He's like, over here, over here.
Oh, they're still going after him.
Yeah, you see? He has to get out.
Oh, there he goes.
See?
Oh, now he smells the females in the cubs. Yes.
Everybody's scared of those holes, guys.
Oh no, they're going for the
that distance.
But if he gets out there, he's by himself.
Yeah, the only thing is those lions they have eaten. They are not in a plan of hunt.
Right.
So otherwise, that isolation, is easy for them. They will deal with that one.
Right. Yeah. So you can go a little ways.
That's right.